Hey guys, welcome to the MotoBandit Show. I'm your host, Clifford Barnard, and on today's show, Freddy. Yeah, Freddy. So let me just change the scene here. So yeah, this is Who Wants to Live Forever, live in Budapest, 1986. So I was 4 years old. This was the year my father died in October. And yeah, I want to have a listen to this proper tune. Queen needs no introduction.
This is a new song. Who wants to live forever?
Such a powerful tune. Such a visceral experience watching him and his showmanship and just the band and the focus and the sound. And I mean, this was in 1986, guys. Flipping 1986. And I mean, Tell me today, where do you find music like this? I think, you know, Lady Gaga, some of her more, not pop stuff, but her piano, like Alicia Keys. I mean, not as great as Freddie. Alicia Keys, Lady Gaga, from a musicianship point of view, from a performer point of view. But yeah, Freddie's Freddie. Brilliant. I don't know what more else to say. I don't know what you guys want me to do. I mean, you guys recommend Freddie tunes left, right, and center. And what am I supposed to say? Oh, this one is like this. This one's like that. They're all good. Really, they're all good. It's like Floyd. I mean, Pink Floyd. It's like Hendrix. Some of his tunes are like more more experimental. But it's all good stuff. So, anyway, enough of that. But thanks, guys, for joining me on this one. And please consider subscribing if you like the content. Whack that notification bell and drop a comment in the chat box. Let me know what you think. And any special recordings or any sort of local artists you would like me to have a look at. I'm happy to oblige. But, yeah, thanks. This is a great recommendation. See you guys on the next one.